Hey Maggie, this is for you. I thought maybe I would demonstrate some of the helpful things that I've learned from Mike in here about how to play tuggy with him. So I'll show you the toy at the end so you can see what I'm using. But you need a leash, fairly short leash. This is like 3 feet maybe. Buckle collar, toy. And this toy has got, this is a really exciting toy. It's animal fur and it's a pocket, pouchy thing. And I've got cookies in the pouch. So I wanna show you what works for him because I tried lots of things that didn't work. And this has been the answer for us. So hopefully this will help you. One of the things that I learned pretty early on is to make sure that my toy becomes an object of prey. Get it, get it. Yank sounds like a terrible word. Hop, encourage, whatever word you want to insert there. And then if he comes up, he gets a cookie. So he learns that his fastest way to get, you know, the other kind of reward that's in this toy is to bring it to me. Get it. Get it. Yeah. Get it. Oh, good. Get it, get it, get it. Yeah, and I go with him also. So he feels like he's winning. Good job. Oh, look at you. Look at you. I grab my leash and let go. And look, he's already gone. Yay. And sometimes I let him dive his nose in and have a little snacky. Oh, that's good. This transfer is over. Good for my obedience stuff, too. It's important. And then sometimes we'll just play the keep away game. You want this? Oh, you want it? Oh, you want it? Too slow. You want it? Oh, too slow. Want it? Too slow. Want it? Too slow. Run it, yay! Too slow? Run it, yay! And then I let it, oh, get it. I let the toy get a little higher than there. And if I let go, ahead. I'm looking for him to drive back to me. And then he gets his reward. This is a conditioned response that you have to work at a little bit. You get some exercise, no need to go to the gym. Good boy! Super job! That was good. Now I'm going to put him up because that's enough for him and me. With me? Good. Good boy.